Hello everyone, my name is Dr. John Heng. I'm from the School of Mechanical and Aerospace Engineering. So I understand that I have some questions to answer, and I'll give you my heartfelt answers on what has been prepared for me. So I'll just dive straight into it. Is mechanical engineering tough work? Tough if you don't study lah. Do we work with heavy machinery in mechanical engineering? Well, yes, you do. You have the opportunity, but it's not compulsory. Yes, we have many big machines, but we also have very small, tiny ones as well. So it's your choice. Is it suitable for ladies? Okay, so this is something that I need to share. I want to champion more lady engineers. Okay, it's not about being suitable, but what ladies can do for engineering. It's always about guys making things bigger, faster, stronger. It's a very, it's not that good. But when ladies come into engineering, they bring the humanitarian side of it. They can use engineering to solve many other problems which we guys do not see. So please, all the ladies out there, if you have the inkling to do more for the world, please consider a career in engineering. Share a creative message using emoji. Emoji. I would say maybe if there's an emoji of an Iron Man, you know, Iron Man, Tony Stark, that would be an emoji that represents me as well. Everything also can do. What was cool when you were young but isn't cool now? What was cool when you were young? I think maybe when I was young, I you know, you see my watch now, I've got a Samsung Galaxy watch. Well, now I think it's cool now. But at the time, many years ago, we didn't. We had one of those calculator watches and, wow, I see a lot of buttons. My watch had more buttons than yours, so you look cool, right? But now you wear those watch, people look at you, sounds stupid. So yes, that was things that were not cool when we were young. That's all for the questions. Hope to see you in NTU soon. Thank you, and join us at our NTU Open House on at